Something that people often misunderstand is that information has momentum. Information has momentum. So, when you teach someone something, you're adding on to their load. This isn't necessarily a bad thing, of course, but when you're dealing with someone who's gone through a long struggle, you need to ask yourself whether your wrong way is going to integrate into their correctness. Knowledge is momentum, which is a repercussion of knowledge being work. You have to work in order to do knowledge. You don't have knowledge. So, using this, you can integrate someone else's understanding to maximize your own power. Your power is that which gives you essence at the end of your life and at childbirth. You can use your power to make someone's day better. Or you can use your power in order to control someone under the caveat that in order to control someone, you have to in some way make their life higher quality. That's nourishment. And in order to control people, you're going to have to become motherly. In this sense, information has momentum because you're carrying someone as a burden and transferring that burden onto them as a projection. But fret not, because this projection can be the very thing that causes someone to realize that they had a problem to begin with. You can really begin to teach people a lot of things once you finally have the humility to say, I don't know what's the wrong way, and I don't know what's the right way, but I'm going to help someone today, and I'll have a say in what makes all the darkness go away.